Thanks a lot for clicking in, WXII12.com. A fantastic Friday weather story we have for you today. High pressure is building in and taking control and pushing out low pressure that made us incredibly windy yesterday. We still have some breeze today, but a little less than yesterday. In fact, significantly less in the mountains. Sunny to partly cloudy. Much cooler than normal today, to the tune of about 51 in the mountains. That'll actually feel pretty nice. 61 to 62 in the Piedmont and the foothills today, with west winds near 5 to 10, 10 to 15 across the mountains. The barbecue festival in Lexington, great weekend for that. One of the better weather experiences over the 28-year period we've had these. A crisp fall day, very cold in the morning, though, so get the hoodies and sweatshirts on and then layer up because it'll feel nice in the afternoon and have a super time. Football games look good at the high school level tonight and the college level tomorrow. A lot of homecomings across the area, Appalachian, Elon. Of course, Winston-Salem State, good game. Wake at Duke. Hopefully your team comes out on top. By Sunday, another cold morning. As you get up to go to church and Sunday school or maybe a brunch, 66 and sunny for the afternoon. 70s return by Tuesday, Wednesday next week.